The question is, how do I fill this stomach if I don't have an ego? Firstly, you must see that you are deeply afraid. You are deeply afraid that if you do not follow the orders of this other, that other could be society, friends, family, corporations, the entire trend of career making. You are deeply afraid that if you don't follow that, then you will end up starving. You won't even have enough to eat. Now, is this fear yours? Even this fear has been instilled into your mind by that other. Don't you see how cunning that other is? He repeatedly tells you that unless you become my slave, you'll starve. But is that the truth? Is that the truth? Would you really starve? Would you really starve if you don't toe the other's line? If you don't develop an ego, that is, if you don't develop a sense of self dependent upon the other, you won't. I invite you to find out whether you would really starve. The world will always have enough for you to eat. You won't starve. But you may not be able to fulfill these ambitions. The funny part is, even the ambitions have been given to you by outside. So there is nothing lost if you can't fulfill them. You don't lose anything at all if you don't meet your ambitions. There will always be enough. Remember, there will always be enough to meet your needs. And a free man will always find enough to meet his needs. Because your needs are always so small. You don't need too much. But yes, your ambitions depend upon your subservience to the society. Needs do not make you a slave. Ambitions make you a slave. Is this clear? Needs do not make you a slave because your needs are not much. Ambitions make you a slave because only the society can fulfill your ambitions. Only the society can certify that now you are successful. Now we are giving you a badge of honor. Now we are giving you such and such awards and recognitions. Now we are saying that, you know, he has the biggest bungalow and the biggest car, so he is the most respectful man. That the society can give you. This is an imaginary fear drilled deep into your mind by the society that if you don't follow us, you will starve. No, you won't starve. Please rest assured, you won't sleep on an empty stomach. And even if you have to sleep on an empty stomach, it's alright for a few days. You are young. That's too little, too small a price to pay for freedom. Sleep on empty stomach for a few days, it's alright. You won't die. You won't die.